How do we continue to prosper and keep what we value in the face of the growing effects of a changing climate? The risk of more frequent and extreme natural hazards is rising with climate change. As extreme events happen more frequently, they coincide more often and their impacts compound upon each other more. This compounding effect puts our communities, environment, infrastructure and governance under greater stress and more vulnerable to potential crisis. To prevent potential systemic failures, we need to make Australia less exposed and vulnerable to disruption. We need to build greater resilience into our communities, critical services and infrastructure to cope, recover and adapt. By itself, the resilience of individuals is not enough. By bringing together those with the resources and agency, our leaders in government, business and community, we can strengthen our national resilience. We need a national framework and leadership to build and maintain resilience for our communities, critical services and infrastructure. This requires an understanding and appreciation of our changing values and priorities under a dynamic and more dangerous climate. Together with our leaders in government, business and community, we can define and build a more resilient Australia. To find out more, visit csiro.au.